to learn how to do the wedding, just the wedding industry in general. But I, once I fine tuned it, it was like slowly I could start moving the aprons out. But the aprons, I would say it was easier for me. And if someone's looking to transition into something, to pick something that somehow you can integrate, like for me, I was able to kind of integrate the wedding demographic with the apron demographic because they were a big bridal item. The weddings were just, people, Portuguese weddings, it's really big. All the women wear aprons and it's a huge bridesmaid's gift. And then it's just a huge like housewarming gift in general. But the transitioning from the aprons into the wedding bows, I feel like it was easy. I feel like it was a lot easier than most people think it will be because I just found something that was faster. I picked the aprons. Like I tell people when you're looking for something to do, pick something that is fast and easy, and it's like something that's like a one size fits most.